Are you interested in contemporary art? Are you too busy to go to opening nights? Would you like to see, fall in love with, and choose a painting or sculpture for your home or office? Put your VR headset on and, from the comfort of your own home, immerse yourself in a beautiful, modern virtual gallery filled with sunlight where you can see the best works of outstandingly talented students and recent graduates of the Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow. One of them is Magdalena Chmielek. Born in 1992, graduated from the Faculty of Graphic Arts of the Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow in 2017 at the Woodcut Studio under the supervision of Professor Bogdan Miga. She spent a semester in Toulouse and completed internships in Lisbon and Warsaw. She works with lithography techniques, liner cut and woodcut, illustration, photography and collage. She received a medal from the Krakow Society of Friends of Fine Arts for her diploma work My Garden in 2017, and the third prize from Wojciech Weiss Museum Foundation for her print exhibited at the second Young Painters Winter Salon. Enjoy the works of the artists located in the Young Artists Museum and listen to what she has to say about her creations.
My garden is an accumulation of diverse plants and flowers, which constitute a whole. In my work, I wanted to reflect reality exactly as I had observed it in nature. Some leaves are perfectly shaped, strong and sharp, with intense colors. Some are wilted or withered. By emphasizing not only the beauty, but also the imperfection in nature, I made my garden realistic in character. I tried to reproduce most plants and flowers in the forms in which they exist in reality. Some of the plants are my inventions. I gave them the shapes and colors I remembered. The effect of this procedure is that the garden I created has a personal character for me. Some plants are joyful and full of life. There are also some leaves and flowers that are gloomy and rapacious, in darker shades. It was important for me to show the impressions and feelings one has on entering a garden. The palms I looked at in the palm house are very intriguing. They seem to be delicate and at the same time expansive. They grow in various directions, as if they wanted to grab all the space around them. They are difficult to tame. Interesting light comes in through all the plants in the greenhouses, settles on the plants and lights them in various ways. In the garden, there is a lot of intensity, tension and chaos, as the plants arrange themselves in a very irregular way, interpenetrate, overlap, and cut off the light. Some have more light, while others remain in the shadows.
Download our free VR app now. You will find the link to the installation files in the description.